It's Chris and Kate, Merrick.
What about Chris and Kate?
They didn't make it. They've killed them.
What? Been a while, hasn't it, Frank?
Oh, my God. I thought you were dead.
Right. That's why you sent Tal to assassinate.
No, not to assassinate. To bring you home. To bring you back.
Right. Just like you are.
No. Look, listen. Listen to me, Bill. I need your help.
What's this?
Look, it's not working anyway.
It says here you got less than 1.5 hours left.
It doesn't work.
Bullshit.
Look. You gotta believe me. It wasn't my fault, okay? I've got a family.
Yeah?
You've been my family.
You've been
to my house.
You have a family.
I've got a family.
So did I!
Last time I saw him, he was running like hell with his marker for an open space. I was on the ground, 3 arrows in me. I used to be William Decker, ITC employee number 273. Now, I'm Sir William Decker, Lord Oliver's aide-de-camp. You look pretty impressive today, Merrick, for an academic.
How do you know my name?
I know all of your names. We read every report that came out of your dig before we made the first trip back.
How many times have you been here?
Enough to know transcription errors imminently.
Transcription errors?
Doniger, that son of a bitch. He hasn't told you a thing, has he?
What the hell are transcription errors?
Mistakes in the DNA reconstruction process. It's like faxing a fax.
Distortions. Mistakes. Only the distortions are in the letters.
It's body parts. The organs.
I've gone in too many times. I'll never survive another trip.
Oh, that damage. It could be repaired, but not here. And not in this time. You'd have to go back. Why don't you press the marker? We can all go home, Decker, huh?
My name is Decker. This is my home. Lord Oliver awaits his quick fire. After that, your survival depends on your knowledge of history. How good you make me look. I rise in favor, so do you. I fall, you fall.
Merrick, where's your mark?
Oh, I think you're
dead.
We're friends of Edward de Jones. Edward de Jones.
The Magister? He's my father.
The English, did they have armed him?
We don't know. We were going to ask for your help.
Yeah, we need your help.